Hi teacher, I am Abdul Rahman Hami. Now I will read Zoo has a suit. Zoo has a suit, suit. His suit is black. He looks cute in his suit. Cute. He has a blue suit, blue. He likes to wear his blue suit in June. He has one wool. He must wear black shoes. Zoo likes to use a comb for his hair. Use. He looks like a cold dude. Bye-bye.
Male. Jack has a male. Male. He will send a letter to his friend Jill. He will put it in the mail box. The mailbox is up the hill. Jack will not take the bus. Take. He will walk up the hill. Jack put the mail in the box. Then he shut the door. I will tell the mailman to take it, he said. The mailman did take it and said Jill will get it the next day. Day. Jill had to wait for the letter. Wait. She will save the letter from her friend Jack. Save.
Hi kids, how are you? Today we will read the story Zoo Has a Suit. Zoo has a suit. His suit is black. He looks cute in his suit. Cute. He has a blue suit too. Blue. He likes to wear his blue suit in June. June. He has one rule. Rule. He must wear black shoes. Zoo likes to use a